Hi guys, it's Vinma, and welcome to the Wolf's Den, or welcome back to the Wolf's Den. Today I'm going to be watching part one of the two-part series finale of Once Upon a Time. I did a reaction video for Once Upon a Time earlier this season, but when I uploaded it, it was the whole thing. I had my headphones on, there was no sound whatsoever. All I had was a little clip at the bottom right, and Disney made me take it down. It wouldn't show up anywhere, so. This one I'm going to edit, just chop up and post like the good bits, like the emotional things or my commentary or something like that. So hopefully it won't get removed or whatever YouTube does with it. It didn't strike my account or like put it in bad settings or anything. My account is still all green all over, so I don't know. It was weird because I've seen people watch the whole episode. They've uploaded the episode to YouTube and it's still up there. So, but anyway, and there's Greedy in the background. She's being the queen she is. And Taylor's running around being Taylor. Okay, fair warning, this will probably contain spoilers. This whole video, etc., etc., because I had to watch the rest of the season to catch up, because I hadn't, because it's like, not, hashtag not my Once Upon a Time. I think season 6 should have been it, and then did the soft reboot thing. But I've caught up to these episodes because I wanted to watch the last episode live, just to be there for like the ending. And I know I've seen in the commercials Prince Charming and Snow White are coming back. I know Bella's coming back somehow, so that makes me think that Rumple's going to be able to fight the darkness in himself, or he's going to sacrifice himself and die and be reunited with Belle that way. I don't know. I don't know if Gideon's going to be in it. Maybe Gideon takes on the dagger and he can't handle the dagger, or Tilly takes on the dagger and can't handle the dagger, and he sacrifices himself so they can live a darkness-free life. But up to this point, mostly everybody in Hyperion Heights, which is like the new Storybrooke, have been asleep. We have Selena, who plays Kelly, who is Kelly, Regina, and Henry, and Rumple, and Wishhook, which they have dubbed Nook for New Hook, which is from the OG Once Upon a Time people. All of them were like asleep until this past episode, except for Rumple. When he got shot by Tilly, he was up in the hospital. He had like a vision or a dream, and that woke him up. And Victoria, who was the main bad character from the first part of the season, she was awake. Her daughter was awake, but nobody knew it until recently. And Gothel was awake. Lucy isn't awake, but she knows. She's like Henry. She knows that there's something more to this whole Hyperion Heights thing. Tilly was awake. Even that's why Victoria kept drugging her, so she wouldn't remember the Enchanted Forest, or whatever you want to call their version of the Enchanted Forest. I wasn't expecting much, but in the past 3 episodes, I think, they've really picked up, and it's been really good, but like I said, it's been canceled. Hopefully, maybe Red will come back. I'm really looking forward to Ariel coming back. I know she's coming back. I know Robin Hood's coming back. I really hope Megan Ori brings Red back. Granny was back last episode, just in flashback scene. B-Boy, aka Grumpy, is coming back, and Blue Fairy is coming back. Jennifer Morrison, Emma, she's coming back. So far, the only ones that I know for sure are coming back for this two-part series finale. So the first frame I'm looking at has got, I think, Rumple, his hand, looking over him and Belle's travel book. So that was the episode I reacted to, was episode 4, because it was supposed to mirror Skin Deep, which was season 2 episode 4, and that's when the whole Rumble ship really took off, and that's my favorite ship. That and I ship Ariel with Hook because obviously. And I like the bromance, or the bro friendship between Belle and Hook, like later on in the first part of the series. After he tries to kill her 3 times. Yeah, last episode I almost cried with the whole Henry calling him his older self. That part like almost made me cry, but it didn't. It takes a lot to make me cry. Like Belle dying, I was bawling. Is that Arthur? I don't like King Arthur. Oh, that's Henry. Okay. Jesus. He went from horsepower to horses. That almost looks like Charming's cloak. I wonder if it is. It's passed it on. Okay, so this is another version, another realm's Sleeping Beauty. And a dragon. Wait, is that the guy, same guy that plays Bryce in 13 Reasons Why? I don't like that. For one, the original Sleeping Beauty is very dark and deals with a lot of things that Bryce did in 13 Reasons Why.
What are you doing here?
Ooh, Victoria Smurfit. That means since Cruella De Vil. When Ariel, I'm reading the additional people coming in this episode. Oh, maybe they'll bring Archie back. I love Archie. Ooh, he was friend zone. Yeah, that was a bad choice to bring him into it. I don't like Bryce. I know his character, I'm not the actor, but still. Peter Pan. Who's he gonna call Ariel with that conch shell? Yes. To come back to storybook. Okay, so I saw Ariel, who was a good friend of Hook, who actually got about his drinking slump. So, why he those two didn't get together, I don't know. We saw young Henry, who in this wish realm was his true self. Remy from Ratatouille, we saw that character, so that was a nice shout out. The next episode is going to be the last one, and that just makes me upset thinking it's officially the last one. But no, like, I wasn't, like, on verge of tears at all during this episode, so that's good. So, at the end of this episode, Tilly, Alice, and Robin have taken the van, the food truck, from Queen Tiana, and they found a magic bean, thanks to Remy. And they are going back to Storybrook to get some help, which is going to be Charming, Snow White, Emma, Grumpy probably, Luthery. I don't know how Robin Hood's going to come back unless Regina dies in this final episode and we meet on the other side, kind of like what's probably going to happen with Rumple and Belle. Because it's war, and there's always casualties with war. Like, subscribe, and join the pack if you'd like to. And we are always looking for new pack members, and we'd love to have you here. If you would like me to react to any videos, or songs, or shows, comment down below, and I'll be happy to. And if I choose yours, then I will put a shout out for you in the video. And other than that, we'll We'll see you next time. Bye, guys.